I have proof.
Did you see that little kid? He's over there rolling down the hill for his audition tape.
This is a 7-week tour that has brought us all over New England and New York, where these performers have now finished their 67th show. Founder and dear friend, Rob Mermin.
I'm humbled by all the talent that's in this tent. And for the troopers here, many of them who have talked to me about their own dreams, maybe we could see this big top tent here, this magical tent, as a symbol of inspiration for the words that the poet Goethe said. He said this: "Whatever you do, whatever you dream you can do, begin it. Dreams have power, genius, and magic in it." So let's have another round of applause for these troopers here. I'd like to bring a person into the ring who will introduce someone who deserves all of our appreciation. The chair of the board of directors of Circus Smirkus, Michelle Levy.
So I have the distinct honor of bringing our executive director and LeClair into the ring. I just wanted to take this moment to acknowledge all the incredible contributions Ed has made to this organization. And on behalf of everybody in this ring, the board of directors, and the thousands of families and kids and adults who have been impacted, thank you so much. Can we give a big hand?
There's still some people that need to be in the ring here. You know, we create this every year with a group of people that give their heart and soul to make this happen. They're the ones who build this container so that you guys can succeed as well as you do. Where are our coaches? Where are our counselors?
Wild child, how do you make
whimsy and craziness and excitement and adventure? How do you nurture creativity? And at the same time, how do I make it safe enough that you guys will actually let them come back? How do I make it so that I'm confident that I can turn around and actually make payroll for you guys? Constantly making that decision back and forth between those two things. And I have no idea how I did it. There's no manual. There's no circus operations for dummies. There's nothing like that. I had no idea what I did, but you guys have been so kind to me lately. You have been telling me what I did. And somebody said just the other day, they said, Ed, you lead with your heart. I don't really know what that means, but it's like a good joke. If I have to explain it, you're probably not going to get it. But leading with your heart, and the other thing that somebody said to me is, they say, if Ed believes in something, he says yes, and then he figures out how to make it work. So that's the other thing. Those are the things that I really want you guys to do. Is lead with your heart, say yes to life, and figure it out later. I'm serious, that's my goal. Everybody tells me, I've done so much for Smirkus, but can you look and see how much Smirkus has done for me? Can you see what the kind of life I've been able to have? The joy, the passion, the ability to really feel fulfilled? I get to stand in front of my creator and say, hey, my life had meaning. My life had an opportunity to build the joy and excitement and the fun and the passion in this entire group, in this entire world. That's what is meaning for me. But you know something, guys? I'm out of here. And so, this is what I want to charge you to do. You got to take those two things. Follow your heart. Say yes to life and figure it out later. Go out and change the world. Go out and make a difference. Go out and make Smirkus spirit throughout the world. I had a really great experience yesterday. I was talking to one of the troopers, and I said, are you excited to go back? And she said, no, the people at school are really kind of mean to me. And I said, well, what do you do about that? And she says, well, I do a lot of headstands, and it gives me a different perspective. Thank you, Ruth Kerr. Thank you, King Bowles. Thank you, Canvas, for holding this magical energy, for allowing us to take this out into the world. I love all of you. Thank you, everyone, and see you down the road.